Dash Ask School of Parents and Guardians. This is the parent update for the week of January 20th to the 24th. We're very excited to start welcoming students back in through these doors here this morning after a week of buses not running. Just a reminder to continue to dress your kids for appropriate weather, because they will be outside playing now that the weather's warmed up. Tomorrow is the last day of classes for our senior high students, so make sure that you're checking out that exam schedule that's available on our website. There's also a grad meeting tonight, Monday, January 20th at 7 p.m. On Wednesday this week at 7 p.m., we have a school council meeting. We'd love to see some new faces coming out to school council. And just a thank you to BESTA and school council for all of the work and the support that they provide here to Bashaw School. Without BESTA's financial support, we wouldn't be able to run the programming that we run here. And then coming up this weekend, after practices all week, will be our junior girls and boys basketball tournament. Grade 4, 5, and 6 parents expect an email this week for registration for mini dunkers. With buses not running last week, we're running a week behind schedule, so just expect that email to get your kids signed up for mini dunkers. That's it here at Bashaw School. Have an excellent week.